evening and a warm welcome to each of you. I am Ewing, your host for tonight, and I welcome you here to the Plyla Griffin Recital Hall for tonight's student recital. Tonight, we are honored to have Winget senior Malik Polk presenting his senior vocal recital. As we continue preparations for tonight, I would ask that everyone would take this time to ensure that all electronic devices have been set to not disturb. This includes lowering brightness, lowering volume, disabling flash photography, and flash for effect. Once again, I thank you all for coming out tonight, and as always, enjoy the show.
Thank you. their place also shall stand. Zwerg, Taunalt auf der Krisen hing, sprachst du mir der Lüske fing, hei du kenn. Guten Morgen, ein Geld, du, wie nicht eine schöne Welt, schöne Welt. Sing, sing, schöner Sing.
Oh,
Oh,
was born in Bethlehem, make in me thy love a dream. Jesus, sweet, my dark heart's light, thou art day without end.
My soul has naught but fire and ice, and my body earth and wood. Pray we all the Most High King, who is the Lord of all us do, that he should give us just one thing, that we may do his will. I sing of a maiden that matchless is, King of all kings was her son. Falleth on floor.
done by his will. He's moved to the sea and the sea stood still. Now ain't that a witness for my Lord? Ain't that a witness for my Lord? Ain't that a witness for my Lord? So is a witness for my Lord. God was a man of the Pharisees. His name was Nicodemus and he didn't believe. The same came to Christ one night, wanted to be taught out of human sight. Nicodemus desired to know how a man can be born when he is old. Christ told Nicodemus as a friend, man, you must be born again. Said more for that man, if you want to be wise, repent, believe, and be baptized. Then you'll be a witness for my Lord. You'll be a witness for my Lord. You'll be a witness for my Lord. Saul is a witness for my Lord. You read about Samson from his birth, strongest man that ever lived on earth. Way back yonder in ancient times, he killed 10,000 of the Philistines. Then old Samson went a wandering about. Samson's strength was never found out, till his wife sat upon his knee. She said, tell me where your strength lies, if you please. Samson's wife, she talked so fair. Samson said, cut off my hair, shave my head just as clean as your hand, and my strength will come like a natural man. Oh, Samson was a witness for my Lord. Samson was a witness for my Lord. Samson was a witness for my Lord. Saul is a witness for my Lord. There's another witness. Now there's another witness. There's another witness. My soul is a witness for my Lord. My soul is a witness for my Lord.
Such dust.